morning, Catawba Ridge. It's time for your copper heads up. Today is Tuesday, January 12th, and it's a B-day, so I bet you A-dayers are really happy you don't have to get up in this yucky weather this morning. So bundle up, everyone. Okay, if you are taking U.S. history, you have your EOC today. In English 2, people, you will be finishing up the reading portion of your test. And virtual students, remember, you will be heading to school this morning to take your test. So see you soon. Tonight, our basketball teams will head to York Comprehensive High School to take on the Cougars. And as always, we will bring you all of the updates as we get them. Remember, this is the last week before exams, so finish strong, Copperheads. For CRN TV, I'm Paige Bell.